yeah, I can't wait. It's been a bit of a frustrating 2 months for me being injured. I'm missing a lot of key games, especially the Christmas derbies and everything. So yeah, it's nice to finally be back. Rehab's gone well. It's been a lot tougher than I expected being injured. Ben Sterling, our new head physio, has come in and sort of ramped up the return to play. So I'm feeling good and feeling confident to get back out there and yeah, looking forward to it now. Yeah, I mean, it's a massive pitch for spectators. We've got the big stand on the one side and then obviously a lot of capacity on the further side. So I think we played up your pre-season against Glasgow, if I'm correct. And there was a big crowd then, so I'm looking forward to it. Something a bit different. Hopefully bring a lot of supporters down to Rodney Parade if we do well. I've been Ebbw Vale on Friday night. I'd like to think so. Speaking to a lot of people, they don't usually come and watch us down Rodney Parade. They're sort of coming up because it's more local for them or whatever. And hopefully if we get the result, they'll spare them to come down and support us down Newport.